Yeah, mate.
Hello.
You alright? We were gonna give you a perfume, but we ran out.
What?
Yeah, we ran out.
Huh? Locked the door.
Ruined it. You fucked up the whole thing. That's not how it was meant to go.
Let's do a photo. Let's do a picture.
Sure.
Steve's.
I've got a camera.
Whatever, come on, just...
I've got to shoot off in a second, because I'm just on my lunch break, so...
Yeah, well, I'm in a rush as well.
Is it?
Actually, have you got one without all the writing on it?
That's signed by us, that's the whole point.
Well, it's actually a present.
You got going there afterwards, he'll sort you out one. What about the shirt, like a footballer?
Fuck it, yeah, let's just use my shirt.
Yeah, sign the shirt, yeah? So we can sign his
shirt.
Yeah.
Fiver on a diver, banter in play, lad, lad.
Aka, aka, lad, lad. Banter. Oi, oi! Lad, lad.
Oh, that's a good one.
Can I please be in your fucking scrapbook?
Sure. Not such a good one.
No.
No. Hey, can I ask you something?
Anything.
Is that crack a little overly hairy?
Except that.
No, seriously, that is a hairy crack, isn't it?
I don't want to talk about cracks.
What? You're not that hairy, are you?
Stop talking about hairy cracks.
She's banging to you, mate. You'd be dumb not to.
Be quiet.
Enough, have I?
You haven't. Just shut your mouth.
Not what Bill was saying, is it? Bet you've been a little virgin.
No.
Hey, isn't it? It is, isn't it? Bless your little socky wuckies. You've never done the dirty before.
Look, I'm gay, all right? I don't want to talk about it. Please. I'm asking you.
No, no, it's cool, man. It's cool, I mean, our Todd's the same, you know, so... It's cool.
Well... You're the first one I've told. So...
Right, right. Well, yeah. Secret safe with me.
That's so easy to line up.
Barbecue sauce and cheese. I thought I could taste barbecue.
It's like the top of the pizza is inside the crust.
Barbecue is definitely my favourite. The tanginess of it, the texture of it. You could just eat it and eat it.
Yeah.
You love it, don't you? You love all this. This office. You sitting there with your notebook and pen at the ready. The way you're talking, anyone would think you're actually a doctor or something.
Well, let's continue, shall we?
What exactly? You said it yourself. We don't seem to be progressing.
Look.
I don't want to be here. I'm only here because I have no choice. I'm only here because you make me come here.
Can I just say, you look lovely today, ladies. Not that you don't at work, but...
You're digging yourself a hole there, mate.
I can't imagine you getting married, Stephanie.
I may regret asking this, but why not?
I didn't mean... You'd find it hard to persuade someone to marry you.
You're doing it again, mate.
The hell are they?
Waiting to make an entrance.
Off shagging somewhere.
That is so unromantic.
Perhaps they're waiting for the important guest to arrive.
I can't believe you just said that.